I don't care who you are or where you came from.
You are under my watch now, Agnello.
I'll put you
in the ground. If I see you disturbing
you are, and the
shepherds will put
you
down.
You seek to amuse. That's it. Down you go.
This isn't a battlefield, for heaven's sake!
Oh, there's a lesson here.
Live every day as the last. Tomorrow I could be on top of my way.
I can outrun anyone in this distretto. I hear you the best. Prove it.
He's crazy.
There's Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No!
Nessuno accetta! Calma, te l'ho detto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Infame! Merda! brought this on yourself? Now, just die already!
Please, I need help!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you...
All right, this way.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de' Bandi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Rietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse.
I had hoped
we're almost there now.
What folly is this?
I want no part of this.
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. I'm more than capable of cutting this. I've not for nothing. I'm more than capable of cutting this. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. I'm more than capable of that. I've not forgotten how to raise you.
Run! Via! Madness!
I'm getting out of here.
No need to be shy.
My God! Someone get the guard! There is a killer loose!
Jesus, Barney!
Get him!
Misericordia! What are
you doing?
Hey, Matia!
Madness!
Leave this place!
I had hoped combat could be avoided. I'm more than capable of hunting you down. I had hoped combat could be avoided. So I've not forgotten how to work. I've not forgotten how to work.
Falling.
Right here, fratello.
Help! He is a murderer! Call the watch!
Andiamo.
Lorenzo has been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait.
I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah, you're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Again! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
Himself a master swordsman. So you've drawn some blood. My men will make short work of you. Desist it! You're only delaying your inevitable and painful end.
What do you think you're proving?
Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
I've been appointed within the quarter hour. Oh, any last words for your wife?
Reason?
You will quite happy to throw you in the Arno.
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! 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 Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Francesco?
Sì, sì, sì!
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei. Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally. So he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo di Bandino Baroncelli. Brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi bank by day, and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnone. Known for his cruelty, Bagnone was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnone who stabbed Lorenzo de Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city.
Yeah.
Giovanni!
Bella giornata, è vero?
Another capering crusader. Che idiota.
Get this to its destination fast, really fast. I'll pay you well.
Ammirate questi prosciutti!
Come, friends. I've fresh got leeches today.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
Better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always say.
That's horrible. I should be
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?
Been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking. But what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge!
Steal your Detroit! Enjoy the ride down to hell!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better. One last time now.
Bravo.
Poor little face. Dying just to follow orders.
Let's see it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Fresh off the easel, the latest fashionable paintings, sculptures, and hence.
Addio, then. Next time, then, sir.
I've great metal work here.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.